The world has become so fragile that we cannot subject the Earth to the tortures we can now inflict upon it. We are actually tampering with the climate of the Earth and with the very atmosphere that we breathe. Not only are we piling in more and more carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, but we are chopping down the forests of the Earth at a great rate. And these problems are life and death problems. They go to the root of the viability of the planet itself, making the Earth a lot less livable. We are facing problems that transcend nations. When we talk about the greenhouse effect, we're talking about something that affects the entire Earth. All human beings are facing the same problems. It is important that the world get together to face the problems which attack us as a unit. The problems with the ocean, with the atmosphere, with the population, with pollution. The only way we can solve a problem is by a human solution, a cooperative solution. There's one thing that is biologically certain about the human species is that it is a human species, one species. Who is going to lead in the direction? Never can we sit back and wait for miracles to save us. Miracles don't happen. Sweat happens. Efforts happen. Thought happens. And it's up to us to help have all that happen.